The best thing about digital marketing is that it gave us marketers the ability to track almost everything that happens online. Traditionally, the only way to track performance on any marketing campaign is through direct correlation. Run a TV ad and check to see if sales went up. Now, we have the ability to directly determine which campaign, which channel, which ad led to the increase in sales and by how much. The problem now is figuring out which metrics to track. This definitely differs per organization, but at a basic level, you should be tracking marketing reach, visits, leads, customers, and costs. Once you have those, you'll be able to determine how much money you're spending to acquire new leads and customers. You can then use this information to adjust your strategies later on.